Retired Army Major General Jovito Palparan is moved to the National Penitentiary Wednesday night from military detention. Palparan was found guilty of kidnapping and serious illegal detention in the 2006 disappearance of University of the Philippines student activists Karen Empeño and Sherlyn Kadapan. He will serve a sentence of up to 40 years. Lawyers for the families accused the military of coddling Palparan and acting in contempt of court for delaying the transfer. The Malolos Regional Child Court Branch 15 convicted Palparan on September 17. Judge Alexander Tamayo was clear on the day of the conviction that Palparan was to be immediately moved to the new Bilibid prison. It took the Armed Forces of the Philippines 17 days to execute the transfer.